Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how we can make an autoclicker with keyboard shortcuts or hotkeys. First, we need to go to Automator and you want to create a new quick action and copy some code, which I'll have in the description. This one is a little bit different from our previous code. This one is optimized so that we get the maximum possible clicks per second, as long as we don't overwhelm our computer. Now we need to save. I will call this Autoclicker 2.0. Okay, I'll replace. If any of you were wondering what the code does, I'm gonna explain it a little bit. So what this line is it tells how many times we're gonna click. You can adjust this depending on how long you click or how many total clicks you want. And key code 87, this is left click. If you want to right click, you can use key code 87 with control down, I believe. And this delay of 0.00301, this allows us to have some time before between clicks so our computer doesn't get overwhelmed. And that's it. Again, you can customize this depending on how many clicks you want or how long you want to click, and you can also adjust this delay if this delay is too little for you. Now we need to go to System Preferences and make sure that we have mouse keys enabled. So you go to Accessibility, Pointer Control, Alternate Control Methods, Enable Mouse Keys, or you can go to Options and do press the Option key 5 times to toggle mouse keys. Next, you need to search up keyboard shortcuts, go to services, shortcuts, services, scroll down, make sure it's enabled for Autoclicker 2, and we can change the shortcut. And now we need to go to security and privacy, accessibility, and make sure that whatever application that we're running our Autoclicker on is enabled. For example, I have Safari enabled. Now we can go to our speed test so we can test it out. Let's test out this autoclicker. So I'm gonna enable mouse keys. Okay, and then let's do our shortcut. It's going pretty quickly. And it's gonna lag a little bit, but yeah. So 196 clicks per second. Now let's see what we can do in 1 second. Let's try it again. And we got 312 clicks per second. And you'll have a little icon at the top of your screen up here, and you can click on it and you can click cancel. So that's it. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please feel free to join the Discord below or comment. I'll get to every comment as soon as possible. And I hope you enjoyed. Thanks.